Hi everyone, welcome to this PDF tutorial on how to convert PDF documents to images using the Syncfusion.NET PDfToImage Converter Library. The PDfToImage Converter Library uses PDFIUM to convert PDF documents into images. PDFIUM is used in Google Chrome for rendering PDF files. It provides accurate and robust PDF rendering. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a .NET console application in Visual Studio and add the Syncfusion PDfToImage Converter Library. I will also demonstrate how to convert a PDF document to an image. Now, let me start creating a console app. I open Visual Studio 2022 and create a new project. From the list of project templates, I select the console app and name the project PDfToImage. Then, I continue with the default target framework and click the Create button. Now, my application is ready to use. The next step is to add the PDfToImage Converter library by installing the Syncfusion PDfToImage Converter .NET package. So, I open the NuGet package manager. In the Browse tab, I search for the Syncfusion PDfToImage Converter .NET NuGet package and install it in my application. The package is installed successfully. Now, I convert a PDF document to an image using the Syncfusion PDfToImage Converter library. I open the program.cs file and add the necessary namespace like Syncfusion PDF to Image Converter to convert PDF to image. I initialize a PDF to Image Converter class instance. I retrieve the PDF file location and read it as a file stream from the specified location. Then, I load the PDF document from the stream into the image converter using the load method. Convert the PDF pages into image streams using the convert method. In this example, it converts all pages from the first page to the last page. Next, I iterate through the output stream array, which contains image streams for each page. And save each image as a separate file. Now, let me save and run the application. Looking here, when I open the image file, you will see the converted PDF to image files. Let me recap what I have shown so far. I showed you how to create a .NET console application in Visual Studio. I also showed you how to convert a PDF document to an image using the Syncfusion PDfToImage Converter Library. If you want to see the working code of this example, you can download it from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also provided a link to see if you qualify for a free community license to use all our .NET products. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.